Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Korean in a Minute. Hope you're having a wonderful weekend. And today's phrase is cheer up. Cheer up. And in Korean, we say 기운 내. 기운 내. Cheer up. So our first character is 기. And then 운, 기운 also means like energy. 기운, 기운, 네, 네. And 네 is like to make. So you're literally telling someone to make some energy or get some energy. So 기운 내, 기운 내, cheer up. All right, hope you learned something useful today. And as always, I'll see you guys tomorrow.